nuclear weapon are on a collision course with the Pentagon. The Marines can't stop it, but maybe, just maybe, one man can. Will he do it in time? Or is this the end of the line for the train of terror?